Lotus Flower Growing Quick Guide. Would you like to know how to grow lotus plants in your own garden? The lotus flower is incredibly beautiful and native to Asia and Australia. In fact, it is India's national flower. The great thing about the lotus flower is that it's easy to grow at home and doesn't require as much care as you'd think. Lotus belongs to the Nelumbanaceae family and is one of the most popular aquatic flowering plants. This video will act as your guide to lotus flower care and info, as we'll go over everything you need to know about growing the lotus flower in your own home. Keep watching to know more. Let's dive right in, shall we? A quick lesson about the lotus flower. The lotus flower finds its origins in the Indian subcontinent and is known as Nelumbanaceae to the scientific community. The dwarf variants of the plant are 8 to 12 inches, while the regular variants grow up to be as big as 6 feet. The flowers can be pink, white, purple, blue, and red. The plant requires moderate sunlight and thrives in temperatures between 70 to 90 degrees Fahrenheit. How can I plant the lotus flower at home? As we mentioned earlier in this video, the lotus plant isn't too complicated to grow. The flowers come in various colors and sizes, and you can grow them easily from tubers and seeds. But keep in mind, the plant won't flower during its first year. 1. Choose the right pot for this plant. Choosing the right pot for the lotus plant is critical. You need a pot that's at least 6 inches in depth and width. Some people prefer using a bucket to plant it. The pot shouldn't have drainage holes since the lotus is an aquatic plant that needs plenty of water. 2. The right soil makes all the difference. You can use a combination of 2 parts clay and 1 part sand for the soil, and then add a layer of potting mix soil to plant the seedlings and cover them with some more soil. 3. All about watering the plant. Lotus plants do well in shallow water, so the water levels of the pot shouldn't fall below 20 centimeters at any given time. The plant grows very well at 70 degrees Fahrenheit and will begin to flower when the temperature rises to 80 degrees Fahrenheit. Lotus plants need at least 6 hours of sun to thrive. 4. Using fertilizers. You'll need to use aquatic plant fertilizers for the lotus flower, and it's best to consult an expert on it to figure out what's best. To sum it up, your quick guide to lotus flower care and info. Did we go over everything you needed to know to grow and care for a lotus plant? The lotus plant is easy to grow and doesn't require a lot of maintenance. However, since it is native to a subtropical region, it does need 70 to 80 degrees Fahrenheit to thrive and grow properly.